The power of dreams.
What's up, Facebook fans? My name is Charmaine Chu, and I'm so excited because we are here today at MyTech to get up close and personal with the all-new 5th generation Honda City for the very first time. Let's check it out. The Honda City is not only changing the game, but also raising it, being the first in its segment to boast groundbreaking features on top of its exclusive update of its timeless style. There's no doubt that you will be absolutely blown away. Want to see it for yourself? Come with me. Introducing the all-new 5th generation Honda City. This game changer is available in four exciting variants, the 1.5-liter EHEV RS and the 1.5-liter petrol in S, E and V variants. Wow, what a beauty, just look at it, exuding aesthetic charm through its brand new design and features. Speaking of features, the all-new City has gotten several exciting upgrades. First, let's take a look at the stunning new Auto LED daytime running lights and LED headlights that lend to its full appearance. The cutting-edge light concept design adds a dash of sportiness, giving it a strong presence that demands attention, both during the day and night. Accompanying these lights on the all-new front bumper is the high-gloss piano black front grille with the captivating RS emblem. While the petrol variant's multi-spoke wheels were designed to create that extra flair to your ride, the all-new City RS features stunning 16-inch dual-tone wheels that reflect its bold and edgy attitude. From the back, the first thing you'll see is the all-new trunk spoiler with a piano black finishing, making its sportiness stand out elegantly. Lower down, we have the new LED rear combi lights that are beautifully distinctive. Its unique rear-to-side design allows for greater illumination on the road at multiple angles. These are the new features on the all-new City's dashing exterior. But before we go inside, there's something I've got to show you. The all-new City is now equipped with remote engine start. This feature allows you to start your engine and cool your car from afar before you even get in. Amazing, isn't it? Oh, and have I mentioned that the all-new City is the first in its class to be equipped with it? Now, let's go in. It's already so nice and cool. Upon stepping in, the first thing you'll notice is how spacious the 5th generation Honda City is. If you look over here, you'll see the deceleration selector paddle, which slows down the all-new City during corners or downhill roads without stepping on the brake pedal. Isn't that cool? While the petrol variant has elegant two-tone ivory upholstery for that charming feel, these new ultra suede seats with red stitching on the RS variant not only enhance the sporty looks of the City, but also provide optimal comfort. The all-new City also comes equipped with an electric parking brake. It's the first in its segment to feature this class-leading advanced parking function, which engages the brakes with just an effortless flick. For entertainment on the go, the all-new City also has an 8-inch display audio with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, allowing you to access your favorite apps or play your favorite tunes simply by connecting to your smartphone. Feel that? Enjoy the breeze with the auto air conditioning and set your desired temperature to your comfort. The all-new City has a 7-inch TFT meter displaying various driving and car information that eases your operation just from the steering wheel. Oh, but there's more I've got to show you. Let's go. Now we get to the core of the all-new City's unparalleled hybrid performance. The powerful 1.5-liter Sports iMMD world premier powertrain. This powerhouse of an engine is one of Honda's most advanced innovations, able to produce a torque output that is equivalent to that of a 2.5-liter naturally aspirated engine. The all-new powertrain makes its world premiere in the 5th generation City. This engine delivers 253 Newton meters of torque for power-packed performance. This results in class-leading acceleration that sets itself ahead of the rest. Now for the moment you've all been waiting for. If the all-new City has yet to blow you away, just wait until you hear about the advanced safety technology and class-leading features that come with this game-changing model. Safety takes precedence in the all-new City with Honda Lane Watch. This technology utilizes a camera on the passenger side mirror to detect any obstruction in your way and shows you approaching vehicles through the City's display screen for safer lane changing. On top of that, Honda has raised the benchmark even further by introducing the most complete advanced safety feature in the B segment that was previously only available in the C, D, and SUV segment. You guessed it, the all-new City is the first city in Southeast Asia that comes equipped with Honda Sensing. The enhanced Honda Sensing Suite in the all-new City makes use of a front wide view camera to better recognize road boundaries during any driving condition, day or night. The seven Honda Sensing features that you'll find in the all-new City are forward collision warning, collision mitigation braking system, adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, road departure mitigation, lane keep assist system, and auto high beam. There you have it, the game-changing fifth generation Honda City. Thank you for joining me to witness the unveiling of the unstoppable fifth generation Honda City. Stay tuned to Honda Malaysia's website, Facebook, and Instagram pages for more info and updates on this game-changing ride. See ya!